Hello everybody, I'm MegaMind777 and today we are back with another day of Kindergarten. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. So yeah, do you guys know what these are? They just look like a ton of censored stuff. Like, if you know what I'm thinking about, these are just a ton of censored, inappropriate stuff. Alright, let's go. I need to bring money because I have to restart Cindy's mission. Wait, no. Oh, I have to grab money! There you go. Take out, there we go. Wait, no, not $3 because Monty will steal it. So yeah, alright. Let's go.
I'm ready to start I'm ready to start another day of school!
Or kindergarten. Since it's not considered school, whenever people kill each other. Alright, so, I'm just gonna grab... Alright. Cindy. Hey, cutie. Sure. Like what? Okie dokie, yeah. Okie dokie. Alright, planner update. Nope, we just have to go on set, so all I have to do is, I think, do I have to, nope, oh, alright, sweet, okay children, it's time to start school, everyone inside for morning time, alright, good morning children, it's time to pick your buddies for the morning time, or you can be sad, pathetic, and alone, as long as you're the best you can be, alright, find a partner, Cindy. Alright, well, are you waiting for it? Oh yeah, I have to stick the gum in your ear. Sorry. Alright, so I just need a buckle. Who cares what you think? Alright, put gum in your hair. Who cares? I don't care about you. Walk away. So, I'm doing this fast because I want to start another mission in this episode of Daughter Cindy's. I want to finish Cindy's. Yeah. Did you do it? Oh my gosh, you totally did it. Wow! What happened? What did she say? Did she cry? I bet she cried. She cried. Yes, I'm so happy. Now you can be my morning buddy, which is also means you're my boyfriend. As my boyfriend, you can get the honor of playing in the house with me. I'll meet you over there by the dollhouse. Alright. Alright, planner update. Alright, okay, alright. Nope, I don't care. Yes, dear. Sniff. Alright, breathalyzer. I'll take the test. Be a father. Well, alright, I want a divorce. Okay, you guys, Ezra, I'll call you tomorrow. I hope you can start and give it a, I don't care. Well, that was the most fun I've had playing house in a while. You're great. You make a splendid boyfriend. I want to have lunch with me. I want you to have lunch with me. Great, I'll see you then. Not sure. Alright, so I guess I don't have to get anything else, so. Jeez. Okay, kids, as a little lunch bell, as I go down to the cafeteria for a nutritious meal, I bet we're gonna have some stuff today. How exciting. Alright, go to lunch. Alright, so first of all, I have to. It's a garbage can, I can go do good stuff. Alright. Alright, so let me just get my slop. Alright, how are you doing? A little sunny, are you tasting nutritious lunch? Yes, please. Probably have a lot to go around. All right, thanks. All I have to do is one thing. So yeah, I'm just speeding through this. All right, Sydney. Boyfriend. I have slob. Oh good. Oh darn. Okay. Oh, would you be a darling and get something for something vegan? All right. Yep. I'll try. All right, Monty. All right. I want to buy something. McLob's silly meal. Oh, that's McDonald's silly meal. All right, I'll go sell. All right, Logan. Okay, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, I'm not. All right. Pleasure doing business with you. All right, I don't need anything else. All right, you got your freaking vegan salad. All right, I got it. Okay, salad. I don't know what. Okie dokie. All right, you have the key. Alright, okie dokie. Let's do this. Alright, I'm free to go. Alright, there we go. Alright. Wait, just remember this stance right here, alright? Just remember it. This is the door to the janitor's closet. It's locked. Unlock the door. Alright, sweet. Alright, blood can. Alright, let's take it. It's a blood bucket. Take the bucket. Alright, let's leave. Alright, so you guys remember that stance? You ready? That's what she's doing back there. She's just doing karate chops. I realized that after watching my video. Alright, so... Oh, dear God. Why does he have red eyes? Why is she staring at his wiener? I don't care. Alright. Boop. Blood. Oh my God, it's perfect. You call her over. Alright, let me just get on top of there. Let's go. Okay, dokie. Hey, let me come over here. Alright, let me just get into position and boom. Yeah, let's throw that bucket on you. Alright, go jump in the hole, please. Just get on the... Get in the pool. Alright, I don't care about it. Alright, die. She must be a fat... She must be super fat because, like, the entire ground shaked. Oh, that hole is deep. Alright, let me just do my fake walkover. Alright. Can I pick up the bucket? I may need it later. Like, I wanna throw it at someone. Take some use power. Okay, okay, I swear, whatever. So, okie dokie. Wow, alright. Okay, Mr. Janitor. Alright, let's just keep pressing space. Alright, sweet. Alright, bring your show and tell. Alright, you got this. I thought that's pretty boring. That's what you would tell about that. Alright, that it's not boring. I gave him because he's my good boyfriend all day. So it's not definitely wimpy. I'm probably gonna kick his butt for being so whipped. Don't you dare, Bugs. No one is allowed to kick my boyfriend's butt except me. Well, let's see about that. No, stop! Why am I just standing there? Oh my God! No, stop him. I would, but damn, if I don't love a good kidney fight. Jesus Christ! Teacher! How do I do this? How the heck do I do this? I'll show my breathalyzer, but... Alright. Breathalyzer. Oh my God, why on earth would you have something like this? Your parents need to be responsible. Alright, perfect. I died because of you! You said you couldn't... How dare you? What did I do? Really? You get... Just stand. God dang it! I can't get this right! Again! Second time in a row. Oh my God, alright, let's... God dang it! Just... Oh crap, I forgot to get my money! Oh crap. Alright, I need... Look at all that money. Alright. We're gonna grab... There we go. Alright, let's just put some more in. Alright, there you go. But now we have to go to Monty. I'm gonna give him my money, or whatever, and then he'll be like, okie dokie. I smell money, a sniff, yeah. Someone definitely is carrying more than $3 around here. Hey kid, you carrying any cash? Yes. Excellent, give me half and I'll split it for your empty skull with my foot. Fine, here. Wait. No, don't tell teacher about this or you might be turning into this Billy kid over there. This is so freaking new hint unlocked. New hint. Jesus, that's all of them. Alright, you need bugs. Oh, there's the. You need to get rid of bugs in the schoolyard star of the. I have to tell the teacher about it. I have. Oh my god, this is. Teacher, Ms. Evelyn is allowed. With excellent teaching qualities. Bug stole my money. He did. Interesting. I'll make you a deal. Bugs is really a troublemaker. He's violent. Danger of others. I don't have a charge. Probably not if he shows underground fighting. Alright. What's the info for me? I'll give you a gold star. Alright, I'm okay. Good kid, you have to just push him a little, but if he attacks back, just yell and I'll put it. Alright, sweet. What do you want, dweeb? Money back? Get out of here, I'll squish you. My dad will come back, he'll just say rats at all. Yes, he will if you. If you will, if you don't leave me right now, I'll kill you. Damn it. Teacher! Cover the teacher. Bugs! How dare you attack another student again? Astra, I'm gonna send you to the principal's office so he can finally expel you. No, please don't. He's okie dokie. But, go. Stupid rat. We could have been friends if you would rat me out. Alright, sweet. Oh, happy day. I'm finally rid of the little degenerate. Here's your gold star. Thanks. I don't need it. Alright, sweet. Alright. I'm just talk to Cindy. Alright, just give me, yeah, there you go. Alright, it's center. Okay, children, alright, sweet. Alright, go inside. Alright, sweet, just let me get to my business. Alright, sweet. Alright, sweet. Just let me, alright, good, alright. Come and lose hair, and walk away. Jeez, I wanna get this done. I think I'll have to have another episode. Did you do it? Oh my god, you totally did it. Wow, what happened? Did she say? What did she say? Alright, let's just play and then I'll start a new mission and then we can finish the mission in the next episode. Winter update. Alright. What if I finish? Never mind. Alright, sweet. Go wash up on playing house. Wait. Go wash up. I'm not playing house with you until you wipe up the blood off your face. Right. So now I need a hall pass. So now, Jerome, dude.
You know you're not cool enough and not to talk to me. Let me alone.
Let me alone. Be my morning. Wow. Alright, let me talk to the teacher. Cause she'll go find the morning buddy if you'll almost. See me about Jerome. Oh yeah. That's not my boy because he Prince was information best. Passes has gone missing. I'll bet Nugget's life, Jerome. Took them. Why does it have to be Nugget's life? Do that. Excellent. Okay. So now I need a hall pass to wipe this blood off my face. So now I need to buy a yo-yo or Jerome since he needs a yo-yo. Alright, yo-yo. Alright, so business right there. Alright, I don't need anything else. Sweet. Give me this yo-yo. Thank you. Alright, you know that creepy old janitor who stole my laser pointing this morning? Said it was too bright and shiny for my old eyes. Alright, what do I do here? I'll give you a hall pass for putting my bastard head closet. My laser should be in there. I can do that. Awesome. Box somewhere. Okay. Don't leave here long. Say, you're ready, I'll give the hall pass. Distractor. Where's the hall pass? Which one of these is the hall pass? Get over here, kid. Alright. Oh, wait, no, he gave me the hall pass. Wait, no, I have to restart room. Restart room. Crap. Crap! Oh my god! Ugh! Oh yeah, Monty's gone, alright. So now I have to put the gum in her hair again. Ugh, I didn't realize that she gave me. I thought it was in one of those cubbies. Ugh. This is gonna take up the entire episode. Alright. Alright, so I guess I'm just gonna. What do you want to do? Do I want to buy something? A yo-yo. Yeah, yo-yos. Yeah, I just wanna. Alright, sweet. Never mind. Nothing right now. Alright, sweet. Drone, dude. Hey, yo-yo. Yo-yo. Could be old janitor, laser pointer, and morning. It was due to brighter training for his old eyes. Alright, what do I have to do? When you're ready, I'll pass. I can do it. I can do that. Awesome. Nowhere. Got it. Just let me know when you're ready. Get out of my way! I'm trying to go to the. Stop! Stop! You're like the son of the janitor or something. What? Assignment failed! Hey, kid, come over here! No way! Oh! No! What did I do wrong? Oh my god, I have to get the... Now I have to restart the whole day! Oh my god. No! Yes. Ugh. God dang it. Why? Ugh. Now I have to get beat up again. I have to do all that stuff again. This is so freaking annoying. Just let me go outside. Ah, this is... this is no money. Yada yada. Just take my money. Right, so now I have to talk to Cindy to get the bubblegum. You're your boyfriend. Yeah, sure. Like, what? Yeah, alright. Alright, now I have to go to Monty. Hey, Monty, oh, yo-yo. Hey, yo-yo, you don't have to really do these things. You know, like, deal. Alright, sweet. Never mind, I don't want anything else. After the teacher, I missed the ovulation, broke, stole my money, so you go. So for me, I'll give you a gold star. Okay. Alright, okay. you weren't greedy. No. Excuse me. You're not to come back. Never be proud. Dying wouldn't be so bad. All right. Call for teacher. I should be good, right? I have enough money for a salad. Pretty sure. Oh, okie dokie. I have enough money for all the stuff I need to do. Now I just have to go to Jerome. First, I have to put the stuff in Cindy's hair. Put gum in your hair. Alright, this is a perfect walk away. Alright, sweet. Now go to Jerome. Hey, dude. Alright, sweet. What do you mean, yo? Come on. Alright, deal. Okay, like what? Just keep. What do you want? What can I do? Okay, got it. I have enough apples. All I have to do is let me go to the bathroom. Alright, here's my old pass. Yeah. Sweet. Crap! I have to restart the room! Crap! No, stop it! I have to restart the room. I did something wrong. And I know what I did wrong. Alright, so keep going here. Alright, walk away. Now I have to talk to Cindy. Cindy, and oh gosh, she cried. Okay, then. Go to the bathroom and wash up. I know what I have to do. Alright. This is so freaking annoying. Dude, it's a yo-yo. This is a yo-yo. Hey, buddy. Yeah, buddy time. Go on. Alright, where are you? I can do that. Got it. This is gonna be a long episode. Hey, alright, fine. Here's my pass. Oh yeah, sweet. It's a sink! Wash off blood. That's sweet. No, I still... God dang it, what do I have to do? What do I have to do for this? No, I need... Ow! Alright. Alright, I guess I'm done with this episode. I didn't finish Cindy's mission. It's freaking impossible. Maybe I have to make friends with Jerome first. But I guess this is the end of the video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.